But that only complicates, rather than solves, the keeper perception problem.